to our very beloved and adorable staff in the operations of Make Meaning, Infinity, Ballroom, and Frizz Club. Welcome, everybody. And sure, very special welcome to Mr. Anthony Lindo, our Human Resources Manager. Mr. Mohammed Bayoumi from HRKNCC. And Mr. Mehdi from HRKNCC. And sure, Mr. Abdussalam Kabbani, Operations Manager, Make Meaning. Welcome everybody to our very special staff ball tournament. I wish everybody in 2017 all the success and all the happiness and to achieve the target every month. And which has to be achieved every month starting January 2017, and sure, no excuses. Anyway, the program today will be as follows. After the opening word, we will start the tournament. Then we will have the distribution of the trophies and medals. Then we will have dinner, and to make it easy, each one will just take his food is ready beside the VIP. And now I would like to announce two things. Number one, for Operations Canteen Entertainment, I would like to announce the name of Employee of the Month for December 2016. December, who will get certificate and letter of appreciation and 20 KT in cash. But after it, immediately we will announce Employee of the Year. Employee of the Year will be getting trophy, certificate, and 200 KT dinar in cash. So, Employee of the Month for the month of December is some effects. Marlon. Congratulations. And by the way, it's his second time to be chosen as Employee of the Month. Congratulations. Employee of the Year for 2016. The names for Employees of the Month during 2016 was, can we see them here please? January was Rainier. February was Edison Navarro. March was Emily. She's on leave. April was John Raymond. May, no one. June, no one. July, Marlon. August, Ashok. September, Nino Navarro. October, Annalene. November, no one. December, Marlon. So, Employee of the Year 2016 is
Infinity, Freeze Club, and Bowling.
said very quick, Joyce will be the assistant marshal cash room at the court, and someone will be chosen later instead of her as assistant marshal here for cash room. Khaled will be assistant marshal the ballroom at the court. Congratulations. And Rainier will be acting assistant marshal here in 361 in the boardroom. Congratulations. Renaline will be assistant marshal for merchandise redemption at El Port, and someone instead of her will be chosen here in 360. Nelson will be acting assistant marshal party and events at El Port. Congratulations. Until you have to prove till end of 2018 that you deserve it, then you will be promoted. Now Munir will be assistant marshal for rides and attractions at El Port. And still someone else will be chosen in here. The staff that will move to El Port will be Emily, Davendra, Jen Rayan, Kamal Uddin, Tajul, Motiram, Dolan Hussein, Isidro, Nino, Mihir, Amir, Alex, and Lori Lee. This will be the crew moving to El Port. Sorry that I took so long.